now you're being difficult because I just told you to wash your hands so that you can eat dinner. Now you're being difficult. So, seriously, ready to slap the hell out of you while you're sitting here being like this. This is pointless. Super difficult over just washing your hands for dinner. You want to eat chips and cake and shit all night. So you get your clothes dirty, you get up. You gotta get up. This is what I deal with. This is what I deal with. This is what I have to deal with. I'm trying to make y'all dinner. And all you gotta do is wash your damn hands. And you don't want to do that. Don't understand why. Hopefully when you get older, you'll understand why you didn't want to wash your hands. Or maybe you'll never understand. But if I ask you for something later on in life, I hope I get it, because you are being very difficult. When you have your mindset on something that you don't want to do or that you want to do, you stomp, cry, whine, flip. I don't know who taught you this, but this shit is destructive. It is very well destructive. But you'll get it one day. You'll figure it out. I know you will. Right now, I'm about to throw your ass in it, out the window. Abusive parent shit, because you want to be difficult. But when you're in your 20s, you'll look back at this and laugh. Right now, I'm about to scream at you. Hopefully you enjoy this damn week we're cooking tonight. It's beef and broccoli.